What makes my teaching style unique is the way I handle my classes. In my classes, students have the ultimate choice to decide how they're going to learn. And I do this in the beginning by allowing them to form writing groups and discussion groups. And these groups take the time to explore the topics and what interests students the most. Grouping is important, especially for students of this age, because it allows them to work with their peers and make new connections. It's important for the workforce and being college and career ready.